Today I'm actually going to put baking soda and vinegar in my mouth and see what happens.